When I was a young cat, before I ever sold drugs, before I ever bust a gat, I was a gym rat, working on my jump shot, grinding hard to be the best, you only get one shot. And I've been waiting on it all my life. Spending countless hours in the gym just to get it right. 1,000 shots every day, sometimes at night. I couldn't sleep, I was watching highlights of Mike. Trying to be just like him. Had Wheaties for breakfast, trying to eat just like him. V call me Cereal Man, Mike Chappelle, Chris Tucker, I made him laugh like Dave Chappelle. And I was going through hell, putting in hard work. Big brother using the scale, weighing up hard work. V doing homework, I had practice at 4:30. Before I left, I had to do yard work. Damn, I'll never make it on time. Shit, I'm late, I'm gonna have to touch every line. Suicide after suicide, in the gym right around the corner. Wouldn't you be mad? With all that, man, I still ball. After practice, Coleman had a game at Callahan Hall. His game is inspiring. Many like Iverson, kept the ball on the web. We used to call him Spider-Man. Neighborhood hero, state role model. Big homie paved the way for us, young bucks to follow. I was focused, the haters like, look at him. I gave him my best shot, them niggas shook the rim. Damn,
ain't that a bitch?
Fucking gon' do nothing.
All this motherfucking time on this bitch and shit.
The fuck? That's how I was feeling at the time, man. It's only one other way.